need to be majestic. You need to be I don't know. Morgan, are you listening?
Duh.
Yeah. I'm listening. Morgan, you don't have time for women. Besides, the law says... Yeah, the law says a leader can't get married. I know that law. You need to follow it. And so the guy said to me, why do you need to go get a haircut? You don't have hair, you have fur. The nerve of him! Why, we ought to go and beat him up or something. No, girls, how about we treat him with compassion? He's not the man for you. Well, it's easy for you to say. You and you and you and Annabelle, you are all married. I'm not. I want to find the right guy. Someone who will love and nurture me. Those kind of guys are hard to find. Yeah, I'm not sure you're gonna find a guy like that. But you have. What do you mean? What do you mean? It's clearly obvious that Morgan likes you. And that you like Morgan. What? No, I don't like Morgan. She's blushing. Look how red her cheeks are. Has he asked you on a date? Several. Let me remember how many. Hey, you want to go out to eat or someplace? Sorry, I'm busy. Hey, I know this fantastic movie that just came out. It's called, I'm terribly sorry, but I'm still busy. There's this very romantic place under the moonlight by the waterfall, and, I'm busy. Man! So let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. And you've declined him on each one? It's clearly obvious that he likes you. I mean, if that doesn't get a girl's attention, I don't know what does. But the next time he asks you out, say yes. Don't be scared. When Bullet asked me out, he was a total clown. Oh, but he's so handsome now. Oh, come on, girlfriend! Just say yes when Morgan asks you next time. Okay. Have you figured anything out about him yet? You need to figure something out right now. I need good. Oh, what's the word? I cast no shadow. He just has to be weak, doesn't he? No one knows my name. I ride the wind of seven seas. Falling in love? Never. An independent woman, aren't I? I learned that most of the girls are married. Most of them are married. Most of them adore their husbands. Yeah, that's what I've learned so far. Don't. Alexandria! You have got to stop sneaking up on me like that. I'm sorry. It's just, I was just wondering, would you like to go out with me tonight? Say, I don't know, whatever time's good for you? Sure, you know, I think I'm free. Good. Meet me at the restaurant, what restaurant would you like to go to? Doesn't really matter to me. McDonald's sound good? You're a real romantic. Okay, whatever place you want. You can call me later and decide. Okay, bye. I don't know, Annabelle. I have to look presentable, you know? I have to have my fur brushed. I have to have something on my ears. I have to wear something on my paw and something around my neck. I've never been so nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous now. You know what? Just forget it. Turn off the mirror. I'm not even gonna go. You're not gonna go? Come on, Morgan is quite a man. If he asked me out, I'd be going with him. I know that's kind of weird since I'm a deer and he's a fox, but still, you can't pass up this opportunity. I just can't do it. I'm too nervous. Here, I'll help you. Oh, I can't wait to see what she looks like. Oh, I'm so nervous. Hi, Morgan. Alexandria. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. You look like an angel.
Away, far from
well,
home.
Where to?
The weekend's over.
Lead the way.
Let's pack up and start again.
My, I must say, Morgan, you picked a very nice place.
Port over, with 16 days to go.
Gosh, you're just so beautiful. You've said that about 20 times now. I know. And I have something for you. Oh, Morgan, you didn't have to get me anything.
Man, I can't remember the last time I kissed her soon.
It's beautiful.
At home with all my friends.
It's a necklace. It goes on your neck.
Days on
why
the
don't
road,
you try it on?
Go down, the
oh, Morgan.
Fading,
gorgeous.
Down,
I think the colors
will be
represent
back on
you.
The road again.
Spirit and personality. And the sparkles of the not bracelet indicate
one, the fight
your beauty.
It, soon we'll be back on the
like
road again.
Your eyes
36 days.
Silver, just like the moon. The beautiful full moon. Alexandria, I know we haven't known each other very long, but I love you, Alexandria. Oh, Morgan, I love you too.